You are watching news broadcast of Sigma Media Lab. Raigarh district in Odisha. Revered Shri Anurag Chaitanya ji, the famous brahmachari who came from the renowned city of Brahmapur, Odisha, was present at the Raigarh Mandla Ma temple from 26th to 30th of last month with his precious time and gave his speech. He shown the simple way that how God has taught the human society through his life character how to be happy even in the adversities of life with a great message and a perfect example. In the family, in the society, if he present an opportunity to listen to the divine character of Lord Ram for peace, happiness, love, respect. He also presented the way how every person can live a blessed life. Program led by Ma Mandla Temple Management Committee President Mr. Rajendra Sahu, Vice President Mr. Binayakar, Secretary Mr. Rabindra Sahu, Joint Secretary Mr. Gopinath Gudo, with big hands of cashier Mr. Ramakrishna Panda along with other members symbolized a great step for success this program. Hundreds of followers gathered there to have a simple path of peaceful life. On this occasion, the committee has bestowed esteemed recognition upon the foundational contributions and unwavering dedication to the temple by Mr. Madhav Panigrahi, Mr. Manju Mukherjee, Mr. Upendra Jena, Mr. I.C. Das, Mr. Uday Panda, and Mr. Raj Kishore Panda. Mr. Manoj Mishra, editor of the Sigma Media Lab English, prepared the report.